Hey guys, Spencer Sang here.
Hey host, Madam here.
And this is another episode, the 1-1 number of KS8, Season 2.
They're all shocked. Wow. We just saw a spoiler, right?
Let your freed.
Boringly mechanical.
Ooh, I stopped it just in time, last time. Typical anime eyes. The eye goes into the hair. Yeah, whatever. It doesn't look regular. She looks evil. In the mic. Yes.
Are you sure?
I'm fine. I don't think she's fine. Super spidey sense. not the best people. They just ruined the OP too. They're worse than my time. No offense, my time.
Okay. Acá.
Yeah, up off here because my dam's going to sleep, so see ya later, I guess. Hey guys, I'm back.
We're back.
Okay, now my dam is not sleeping, so let's continue with this episode.
Of course I'm not sleeping, it's 3:18 p.m. Just because I look at my watch, geez, is that really all it takes? Time management, and suddenly I'm the student council president. That's a pen?
I guess.
Looks like a mechanical pencil. That's how their desks look.
I guess. I thought they were just standing up. Okay. professor. Como, it's like so little there and any. You don't say. Yes, I guess they did upset her. Don't worry. She gets closer. Creepy smile. How? What?
He.
That's why I said he.
You said she.
No, I said he. Creepy
guy.
Look at
guy. That. Little beard. Little beard. Little Can she ask her if she wants to say if she's deaf?
Okay.
She can't talk.
Don't be so mean.
take Hana to do the nurse. Is that okay by you? Are you okay with me taking you to the nurse's office?
I bet he has in his computer Microsoft Windows.
What is that in his computer?
A desktop of something.
That is computer.
Let's just see what happens.
I'd be lying if I said I get that she painted, but I don't really understand anything about why it happened or why she's acting like this. BRB, bathroom.
Okay. Complicated. Maybe. I see. Okay. My dad's not here. He'll be back, I guess.
Creepy smile.
Ding! Creepy wink.
Looks like he's drunk or something.
I'd give you a lollipop, but you might be a little too old for either. Creepy smiley face.
What about cocky green? What about your car? Thanks, do you mind if I stay here with Hanako? Because I like her.
What?
3D tunnel.
The tunnel. Underground tunnels. And we're back to the classroom.
Wow, that was fast. You know what? They should make the clinic, like, next door for the kids who have problems and all that. Like, right next door. Take her to the clinic next door.
Let's just watch this.
Yeah, I took her there, and the nurse said I should let her rest. Now he rises.
Yeah, I'm in trouble.
Or maybe some of you.
Yeah.
Oh man, you're in trouble. Learn to cater to the needs of disabled students.
No. Not talking whiteboards.
White. They use blackboards, right?
Okay, let's see.
I'm not quite sure of following you.
Okay. Oops. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. I gotta mess up with something, okay? See ya.